today is a very happy day. Kenapa? Karena hari ini aku akan ketemu guys. Jadi intinya kita tuh udah dapetin beberapa kabar baik tentang status imigrasi dia. Intinya dia boleh tinggal di Jakarta sedikit lebih lama. Jadi dia gak usah langsung meninggalkan Indonesia. Tapi belum selesai diproses. Nanti Senin depan baru kita akan ke kantor imigrasi untuk register biometric data dia dan lain-lain, baru kita bisa bener-bener bahagia. Tapi untuk saat ini pokoknya kabar baiknya adalah dia boleh tinggal di sini sedikit lebih lama. Makanya dia akan kembali dari Surabaya ke Jakarta hari ini. Dan kita belum ketemu sekitar 8 atau 9 hari. Tapi rasanya udah lama banget. 8 hari deh, karena Selasa akhir ya aku balik ke Jakarta. So it feels like forever. You guys know that we're very clingy and very like in love and everything. So it feels like a long time when we're not together. Jadi rencananya hari ini tuh aku harusnya ke rumahnya Vina, temanku Vina Gracia, dan ketemu Ludovica Jessica, Cinderella, dan lain-lain lah pokoknya. Tapi mereka pada lagi berasa gak enak badan, jadi mereka ada yang demam, ada yang pilek, dan lain-lain. Jadi kita cancel, kita postpone hari ini. Dan aku juga minta postpone karena hari ini Gayas balik. Nah, sekarang Gayas baru taunya itu nanti malam aku tetap jadi ke rumah Vina. Dia belum tahu bahwa kita semua postpone. Jadi dia akan kaget banget pas dia pulang-pulang ada aku di rumah. Soalnya beberapa hari terakhir kita tuh sama-sama sedih gitu loh. Ya lu baliknya Rabu, aku gak tahu. Aku udah rencana mau ketemu teman-teman gitu. Tapi ternyata kita semua postpone juga. So I'm gonna be here to welcome him home. Very very excited to meet him. Yay! And anyway, I'm going out now to Mall Kelapa Gading with my mom karena kita mau beli beberapa barang. By the way, this lighting is not flattering right now. I'm gonna go out to the sunlight. Here we go, that's much better. Kita akan ke Mall Kelapa Gading cuma untuk beberapa jam doang, bukan untuk ngiter-ngiter atau shopping sih, lebih ke perlu beli beberapa barang. Dan aku ingin make sure bahwa aku sampai rumah sebelum Gayas sampai Jakarta. Dia bilang dia nyampe Jakarta sekitar jam 6 sore. So I'm gonna be home at 5. And I just wanna show you my casual outfit today, as what I always do. So I have this hat from New York baseball team. I don't even know what it's called, it's just cool. Terus ini atasan dari Mango, banyak banget yang tanya juga tiap kali aku pakai ini. Terus celana dari Roycel Official. Let's go! So I'm gonna choose what perfume I wanna wear today. I think I wanna wear my Jo Malone. Ini by the way dupe-nya Lalabo, tapi ini merek Indonesia, namanya L'Occitane. Jujur wanginya oke sih, kayak harganya cuma 200.000, and it smells a little bit like Hugo Boss or something. It doesn't necessarily smell like Lalabo. It also doesn't smell like a cult brand, you know, but it smells like the regular like Hugo Boss type of smell. But today I'm gonna go with this Jo Malone Osmanthus Blossom. This is their newest spring collection, so I wanna be trendy. I wanna smell trendy. Don't be surprised. Masih ada parfum. Don't talk when there's perfume in the air. Karena akan kemakan. Biasanya kalau aku pakai Jo Malone tuh aku emang pakainya banyak banget karena Jo Malone tuh nggak strong kecuali cologne intense mereka, yaitu yang warna hitam ini. Kalau yang warna-warna hitam tuh emang lebih mahal tapi lebih last long dan juga lebih pekat gitu loh wanginya. Let's go to MKG. Ada ini napkin. Jarang banget maksa mau ikut keluar. Biasanya mah kalau kita keluar mah dia santai.
Karena udah ikut beberapa kali, Tan.
Lihat deh. Tuh. Masukin ya. Masukin ke pintu. Oh, gak tega keluar. Tuh, Uci ikut. Uci juga dari tadi nangis-nangis.
Kadang gitu, kadang nangis, kadang enggak gitu.
Makanya, please Mall-Mall of Jakarta, please kasih anjing jalan dong. Kita kan
Asyian, atau mau bawa keliling komplek dulu? Ya kira mau ke apartemen lagi.
Iya kali.
Tapi udah, yang kali ya. Oke?
Okay? Oke, okay, coba bye. Bye-bye. See you. tiba-tiba warning. Sorry.
No.
Rochi, you're gonna push her to her death. Eh, dia cari jalan lain, tapi terlalu gendut. Tutup aja pintunya. Bye-bye. I'm so sorry, guys. I wish you were human. Bye-bye, gak sih? Gue mau nangis. Gue gak tega sih tinggalin mereka. Kenochi. No, ya. Yeah. No, ya. Yeah. Next time, okay? Tomorrow, okay? I take you to apartment, okay? Sorry, Neptune. Dah, stay, stay. No, no. Later, you... Nanti you jatuh, loh. Dah, stay. Okay? Ini kah rasanya ninggalin anak di rumah. First stop in Mall Kelapa Gading, of course we go to Kids Station. Aku udah kayak ibu-ibu punya anak, guys, padahal cuma keponakan doang. Si Gwen nih suka banget sama LOL ini dan mama kemarin ngelihat ini, jadi dia ajak aku sampai ke sini karena ini kayak gede banget, kayak dollhouse gitu. Terus isi-isinya ada boneka-boneka kecil gitu loh. Lucu deh. Lucu banget, guys, lihat deh. Ada kayak apa nih namanya? Cable car-nya, terus ada fake snow-nya yang keluar dari sini. But it's so expensive, guys. 6 juta. Oh my god, kenapa mainan anak kecil zaman sekarang kayak gini ya? Enggak kelihatan lagi dalamnya. It's psycho. I'm wearing a mask. And Ama. Hi, Gwen.
Call Ama. Oh.
So Gwen, you look so pretty. Hi, Jisoo.
Hi, Yola.
Coba, Gwen, can I talk to Mama?
Hey, Gary.
My brother's there. Oh my. Gwen, gila, Gwen. Nia, your hair. Oh my god. So, I WhatsApp you, ya.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god, guys, kita lagi di Pen & Co sekarang, abis dari Kids Station. Lihat deh, ini jiggly banget tuh. Wih, 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 kayak tetek, guys. Oke, okay, yuk kita cobain. Mama malu. Tadi pas datang aku kayak, wow, so jiggly, like my boobs. Terus mama bilang aku annoying. Ma, I got it from you.
Apa? Mama gak sebulan.
I got it from my mama. Alright, so let's try. Ya, ada es krimnya. Kayaknya es krimnya di samping aja deh. Banyak. Ayo, lu masuk. Mama suruh aku tunggu sampai dia buka Instastory baru aku jatohin bobanya, tapi aku gak sabar. Ya. Okay, let's try. Ooh, it's so soft inside. I don't like it. Aku pikir dalamnya bakal kayak awan yang soft, fluffy, bouncy, dan kering. Tapi ternyata dalamnya tuh kayak pancake yang setengah matang aja gitu loh. Jadi agak basah dalamnya, kayak saus.
Oh, dia kayak agak-agak basah gitu, guys. Kayak pancake yang belum jadi. Tapi rasa-rasanya oke sih, boba, terus ada cream cheese-nya.
Oke, okay, literally kita baru keluar dari Pen & Co langsung masuk ke Jeko. Aku tuh suka banget sama donatnya Jeko. Jujur, aku lebih suka donat Jeko daripada Krispy Kreme. Yeah, Krispy Kreme Romanis, even the glazed one. Alright, I'm gonna start eating. And by the way, a little update on the LOL toy tadi. Jadi kan kita kelewatan diskonnya. Mereka kan ada diskon 20%. Tadinya sih kita nggak nyari diskon sih. Kita bahkan nggak tahu bahwa ada diskon. Tapi nyesek aja gitu loh, kita kelewatan diskon 20% dari 6 juta itu berarti 1,2 juta, which is not bad. We could have saved that much money. Terus tadi aku nanya ke Instastory aku, terus ada follower aku yang bilang, ini aku ketemu di Shopee cuma 5 juta. Jadi lumayan lah, guys, aku bisa save 1 juta karena Cici yang punya toko Shopee itu dia dapetin pas Kid Station masih diskon gitu loh. Jadi dia jual lagi, dia cuan 200 ribu, dan gue bisa ngirit 1 juta. Jadi harus resourceful ya, guys, harus cari-cari online. Dan tadinya aku gak percaya sama toko ini karena dia gak ada ulasan dan chatnya cuma dibalas 55%. Kan aku takut ya bayar sesuatu yang 5 juta online. Jadi aku minta cash on delivery deh. Aku cari-cari WhatsApp tokonya dari IG-nya, terus aku minta ketemuan besok supaya so much effort ini cerita onti-onti banget. Jadi besok dia akan ke rumah aku dan kita akan cash on delivery. Eh, mohon maaf, I didn't mean to give you a middle finger. I meant to do this.
Setengah-setengah?
Boleh. Aku mau yang almond sih. Udah lama banget sih gak makan. Jeko. This is my favorite one.
Sekarang kita lagi di Sensatia Botanicals karena tokonya lucu banget guys, tuh banyak banget. Aku baru tahu Sensatia sebanyak ini. Kadang aku dapat PR packages tapi didn't know they had this many items. Terus lucu banget juga packagingnya. Terus ini bisa nyobain, terus kayak agak-agak mirip Aesop gitu nggak sih guys hand washnya. Okay, we're gonna try because I really like the packaging and I really feel like elevate my bathroom, you know what I mean? Kayak kelihatannya kayak mahal banget tapi ya emang agak mahal sih, 240.000 untuk 500 ml, cuman oke lah.
Ini apa nih? Dua aroma kita, yang itu violet and geranium, jadi dia lebih ke aroma geraniumnya.
Oh, geranium itu apa ya?
Kayak bunga.
Coba yang satu lagi.
Ini? Yang satunya lagi ya, itu yang bisa. Kalau yang satunya dia petal and cream, jadi lebih ke aroma peppermint.
Kan mesti cuci dulu
kalau baunya, sama ada aroma lainnya.
Jadi cuci tangan kita di tengah-tengah. Kayaknya violet lebih enak ya?
Enggak, ini memang belum.
Itu lebih peppermint gitu.
Kamu mau yang peppermint?
Aku yang peppermint juga deh.
Dua ya kak ya, peppermint?
Iya, dua. Mama absurd banget pegang tas kayak gini. Coba kasih lihat isinya apa.
Aku beli sabun, gak beli. Gak beli. Itu bagnya 25.000 mahal.
Jadi si Sensatia Botanicals tuh udah gak kasih plastic bag ataupun paper bag. Jadi kita harus beli tote bagnya which is 25.000. Sama gini deh, soalnya berat banget katanya. Sumpah Ma, jangan gitulah, nanti kalau ketemu followers aku gimana? Malu-maluin mama aku kayak gini. Jadi ceritanya, guys tuh lagi di toko Torio di Moy, Mall of Indonesia. Dan aku lagi sekongkol sama Steven, partnernya. Aku dari tadi WhatsAppan sama dia biar aku bisa surprise-in dia di toko gitu, atau di parkiran. Jadi sekarang kita lagi di gedung parkir dan aku akan tiba-tiba muncul gitu. Soalnya guys taunya sekarang aku di rumah Vina. Oke, mereka lagi dalam mall dan mereka akan keluar ke parkiran. Mama mundur dikit soalnya.
Ini tutup.
Oh, lurus lagi. Penonton jangan kecewa kalau misalnya ngelihat reaksi dia itu B aja gitu. Soalnya orangnya emang kayak
B.
Gak ekspresif, emang B banget orangnya. Tapi dalamnya bahagia sebenarnya, dia tuh kayak gitu, tau gak sih? Ya, tunggu sini aja berarti. Mama langsung suruh spray the bottle. Dia masih harus ambil barang ya? No, quite a lot of preparation. Well, I postpone my hangout today.
To when?
To like Friday or something. So,
what's up? Oh yeah.
Lihat deh dia diem-diem. Diem-diem kasih aku heart shape pakai tangan. Biasa deh cowok. Cowok jaim. Apa banget sih guys kalau misalnya ada orang tuh langsung jaim gitu. Ini kayak gini diem-diem. Sekarang F45 ganti tempat jadi outdoors. Do you know for sure it's F45? Oh yeah yeah yeah, it's a trainer. Aku kangen F45, aku kan biasanya F45 sama guys, seru. Anyway guys, your reaction so lame once ya.
Thank you. Surprise.
Were you really surprised?
Yeah, of course I was.
Are you happy?
Yeah, of course.
You don't happy.
Yeah, you don't look happy.
It's the whole happy. Time walking in the mall, I was embarrassed about my shoes. The whole sole came off already.
Let me see.
And every time I walk past someone, I see them looking down.
Kamu gak bawa sendal?
Sepatunya copot, coba lihat. Oh my god, babe, kasihan banget sih lo jadi orang.
Oh, gak beli lem akhirnya? You said you want to buy the glue?
Doesn't work. I think the shoe is...
Yeah, glue doesn't work for rubber.
Yeah, I think the shoe is done already.
Did you really think I was in Vina's house?
Yeah, dude. Because your reason was quite legit because you've been telling me that for a long time.
Yeah, I was gonna go to Vina's house, but then everyone got sick.
Everyone got sick.
Yeah, so we all postponed. Well, I postponed. See. Hey.
Oh,
yes. Guys, ngomong-ngomong, mau surprisein anjing-anjing Dia tuh se-excited itu, dia sayang banget juga sama mereka.
Matching.
Mereka mah lihat aku aja udah excited. Okay, come up. Oh, they're so excited. Sit on the floor, babe. She langsung look at the food. Dia langsung cari bola, dia langsung cari bola. Ah, langsung cari. Saya guys tuh paling sering main bola sama dia. Oh ya, look at Rochi. Look at Rochi.
Ada orang lewat, kita langsung menjauh.
Do I want this hat?
Wanna, you can have it.
Babe. After wearing the Oreo hat for so long,
you kinda like wearing
hats. I'm used to wearing hats already, see?
Yeah. You feel very like mysterious, right?
Oh, it's so tight.
Yeah, it's too small, even
it's
for my
so
head.
So tight, yeah.
No, because they're sizing one. Cannot make bigger. Oh, that's why I got a migraine today.
Yeah,
ooh,
it's so
you look handsome. So do you officially not have to leave Indo?
I guess.
Is it official?
Until I get there on Monday.
Until Monday, we don't know, right?
Yeah. But he said official lah.
He didn't say official.
He said, you said, right?
No, oh, he said.
He's extended.
It's been extended.
He said yes. I need the...
Biometric.
Yeah. Yay! But next one?
We'll do it again.
We don't know.
How does it feel to be reunited? Amazing. How does she smell?
Good.
Come here, babe. Let's do a fashion haul.
Okay, jadi aku baru suruh guys datang ke kamarku karena aku mau tunjukin baju-baju yang aku beli di mall hari ini. Karena aku udah lama banget nggak beli baju. Kalau yang pertama ini bajunya mama. Aku beliin dia karena tadi dia kan shopping bareng. Terus pas aku bayar dia. Dia kayak buang bajunya ke kasir, terus gue yang bayar.
Really?
My mom was just like, I was like, Mom, that t-shirt is cute. She was like, oh yeah, it's cute. Here. And I paid for it. So this is a blue striped t-shirt.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
It's nice, yeah. The color is like pastel blue gitu.
No, this is all about the material.
Yeah. Mungkin kalau kalian gak bisa ngeliat, tapi bahannya tuh bener-bener yang halus banget. Agak-agak jersey ribbed material.
It's not like that cheap material, you know?
Yeah.
That like stretches easily.
Next, this is my t-shirt. What do you think about this?
It's nice.
What do you think about the color?
It's nice.
Do you know that this color is like the shit right now?
What is it?
Lilac, yeah. It's 199k. That's pretty affordable. Next, I got just a white t-shirt. This is also 199. Jadi ini persis sama kayak yang lilac, cuma aku beli dua warna. Karena aku butuh.
How much is this? This looks cheap.
199.
Ooh, 199. Yeah. How much is expensive?
Really? It's the same exact one as the lilac one, bro.
But this has no, absolutely no color. And the material is worse.
Alright, next. Ooh, this one's interesting. Ini paling mahal yang aku beli, 500.000, size XS.
Ooh.
Interesting. So this is very like Anna Siantar, Ayla Dimitri type of style. But it's kind of like sleeveless, but kind of like cool fashion blogger sleeveless. Tau gak sih yang kayak padnya agak aja menjauh keluar gitu. Terus ada button up, tapi dia crop. Lalu di bawahnya ada detail kayak ginian. Tuh. Jadi nanti bisa kayak hugs the waist.
That's a good feature.
Aku lebih butuh baju-baju basic kayak ini. Makanya ini semua basics ya. Karena aku baru nyadar baju-baju aku tuh kebanyakan yang kayak boom, baru bisa pakai sekali untuk foto, terus udah gak bisa pakai lagi. Apalagi aku banyak baju endorse. Terus yang ini crop top.
Oh, that's nice. Looks really small for you.
It's a crop top.
Oh, it still looks small.
Oh shoot, I kind of bought the wrong size.
It's super small, dude.
It's a crop top.
Still.
What do you mean? Look, my body stops here.
Before Surabaya, I legit felt really good.
Yeah.
No, I'm back to where I started.
Firstly, we are not fat. Okay, disclaimer. We know that we're not fat. We just
feel
fat.
Unfit
and we
fat.
Feel fat. We're not fat. We know we're not
and
fat.
We feel heavy on the waist.
We are very skinny fat. So we are skinny, but then we have fat on our stomach. We both have a stomach problem. Yeah.
Fat latte.
Skinny fat latte.
Is it skinny fat latte.
No, it's just skinny.
Oh, just skinny.
skinny latte.
Reunited with my favorite dog.
The last time we filmed a video on this exact spot was our goodbye pacarku video.
Ooh,
cute. And now we are at a hello pacarku. Dude, literally when we filmed that video, we were like so sad. And now we're like, I don't want to impress you now.
Great.
Ini kalau ada kamera ya. Great. Thanks. Coba kalau kameranya off. Coba ya, aku matiin ya. Coba ya. 2 minutes later, pas kameranya off, dia langsung peluk aku. Okay guys, we're gonna spend some time together, catch up, and gonna dry my hair because it's wet. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.